making sure, well, you promised to make sure you give your new wife a foot rub. So I'm going to say a couple of things. So, and I'm going to use the hammer. So, as you would know, the blacksmith would take two pieces of metal out of the forge, they would put them on the anvil, and they would bash them together, and those two pieces of metal are used to halves. So, these two hands represent two hearts. It's my pleasure to keep these hearts together, together forever, never to be parted. You are now husband and wife, you may kiss the bride!